తిరిగిపోతే ఎం సక్లెస్ డివేసి చూడు. ఫిబ్రవరి ఏపీ ఫిబ్రవరి 1983 సెవెన్ మినిట్స్ 80 వర్డ్స్ పర్ మినిట్ ఏపీ ఫిబ్రవరి 1983 నిమిషానికి 80 పదాలు 7 నిమిషాలు. నౌ రైట్ డౌన్ వన్ ఆఫ్ ది మోస్ట్ ఇంపార్టెంట్ ఎయిమ్స్ ఆఫ్ ఎడ్యుకేషన్ ఈజ్ టు ట్రైన్ ది స్టూడెంట్ ఎట్ సచ్ ఏ వే దట్ హీ మస్ట్ బీ ఏబుల్ టు థింక్ అండ్ లెరన్ ఇండిపెండెంట్లీ అండ్ ఎక్సర్సైజ్ హీజ్ rational thinking in moments of crisis. This is very important because by and large a person will be called on to tackle situations which he might not have come across in his school or college career. If teachers can guide them in learning good habits of study, the student will develop a balanced personality with a proper outlook on life. In this connection, I would like to mention some general habits of study. One should cultivate the habit of having fixed hours of study every day, both at home and school or college library. Just as one does not starve his body of its nourishment, so should one never deny food for his mind. Concentration on studies is once again a matter of habit. Learning lessons missed in the classes with the help of classmates, preparing notes with the help of reference books, raising genuine doubts in the classes, participating in competitions, and listening to the radio every day are some of the most useful habits of study. I believe in collateral reading as the only way at the graduate and postgraduate states for efficiency in academic work. A student who contents himself with a study of the prescribed text is doing himself a great damage. Collateral reading is a sure means of developing research mindedness among the students. When one comes to know of the different approaches to the same problem and can himself think of some new approach, that itself is research, and he is on the way to making a contribution to the progress of human knowledge. Seminars and group discussions are the most fruitful form of learning as well as a sure means of getting our students actively involved in their studies. It should be possible to divide a large class into groups and set two or three students in each group to prepare a paper on chosen topics relevant to the subject of study. Students should be encouraged to consult reference books and present their thoughts in a clear manner. These papers are then presented in the group and will form a suitable basis for fruitful discussion under the guidance of the tutor. The next aspect of study I wish to deal with is adult study. The study by adults is a very important aspect of human life because of the suggestive value it can have on the younger generation. A father who reads the newspaper, magazines, and books regularly is a good example for his children to emulate. It would be interesting to have a comparison between the study habits of an average student of the present times with these of an average student of a council of decades ago. The student of the past was certainly more hardworking and systematic. The present day student resorts to cheap bazaar notes to get through the examinations instead of studying the text in original or consulting standard criticism. It is surprising that cheap bazaar notes are available even for the second and third standards in certain places. There is a role for the teacher to play at this moment of crisis. The teacher can enlist the cooperation of the parent community in this regard.
మంచి స్పీడ్ పిల్లలకి ఉపయోగపడేది.